Well, it's been a busy evening for Birmingham Fire and Rescue. Thanks so much for joining us tonight at 10. I'm Sherry Falk. Guy has the night off. Firefighters spent most of the evening battling this vacant church fire in Inslee. Its former name is unknown. Fire officials say someone passing the church spotted it around 4:30 this afternoon. And once they responded, they were able to get the fire under control within an hour. But at some point, the roof started to collapse. No one was hurt in the fire. And that including this business on 2nd Avenue South just after 5. Heavy fire and smoke were coming from this building. Rescue crews actually had to force themselves in through the gates to get to the fire. No one was hurt. The fire is under investigation. Overall, crews responded to 3 vacant building fires this afternoon.